Hey, what's going on, everyone? Welcome back to Double Tap A, and today for you, we've got episode 3, the third and final episode of our Cunning Stunt series. We've got Lando, we've got Mike, we've got Jake, we've got Jay, we've got me, and we've got Mark. And, say hi, everyone.
Hi. Yeah,
what's going on, guys?
And let's get right into it.
I think I picked the wrong car.
All right. Here we go. This one is... looks...
Jake, why did you pick the X80?
Interesting.
I'm gonna fucking crush everybody.
Look at those speed boosts.
That, oh, look at these boosts.
This is a map. How do you activate those boosts?
Can't yet. You gotta wait for weapons to be enabled. See you later, Frenchie!
No, keep pushing me, thank you.
Oh, I guess I don't really need boosts here, though.
Supercars on dirt roads are just a fun time.
Yeah. Yeah. Rolling down still Mount Chiliad.
Oh, I can't use my gun?
Should be able to. Oh, no!
Ah, did you see that? I totally distracted
by Jake. Oh, shit. Karma. Oh.
Jesus!
I hit him off in the cliff, and then I get rolled myself.
Oh, no, no, no. Oh, no, no, no,
as everybody
no,
passes
no, no.
me.
Oh, you... I almost said a word that I would have to censor.
No.
Bye, Jay.
Fuck you!
What happened to wall riding 8 consecutive times?
Lando!
Thanks, Jay. Throw me off the edge.
Anytime, buddy.
I thought our friendship meant something.
Nope, never.
Jay's in it all for himself.
Yeah,
oh, Jake, you lucky bastard.
That's what they call me.
Where am I supposed to go from here? Are you someone firing rockets at me?
Somebody's firing a rocket at someone.
Oh. Where do I... Where's the finish
that
line?
Yep, that was not where we were.
No, you have
to
wall
go.
Ride.
Oh, right.
That's why it's everywhere.
Oh my god, my boost just saved my ass.
What happened to your ass?
I got fucked.
Oh, Jesus, now I'm gone. Oh, and it's a race to the finish line. Directly.
Fuck my life. Shit, I have to censor that now.
Yeah,
fuck.
You gotta bleep that.
Bleep what?
Yeah, what the hell, man?
Oh, great. That's good. This is gonna be real fun.
Oh, trust me, it's super fun.
No!
Fuck.
Oh,
why did I bail?
Oh my god, I actually recovered it! No!
You're gonna screw it up.
I did.
Oh my god.
Oh, I screwed it up.
I have to say, out of all the GTA DLC shit, I think Cunning Stunts is my favorite.
Why?
Yeah, probably.
No, I like the import-export probably the best.
Yeah, me too.
True. I do also really like the update that the deadline
Jake,
came out with.
Jake!
Bye, Jay.
Oh, shit.
You know what's actually a good DLC? When they upped it, when they made it so you could make your own maps.
Well, yeah, but that was...
No,
that
fuck off, no,
was,
fuck off!
Yes.
It was like way in
no,
the
stop.
Beginning.
Yeah, it was the early.
Yeah, it was like ages ago.
Shit.
Rip. Oh no, Jake, you fuck.
Oh, you boosted me!
I hate you so much.
Oh, I'm off.
Yeah, well, get good.
This map.
Who's slipstreaming
really
me?
Hard.
Who's purple?
Oh.
That's me.
Is that Mike? Oh, God. No.
Oh, this is hard. Nobody finished, right?
No.
I'm about to.
No, you're not.
I am.
No, you're not. Oh, he did.
I hate video games.
No, Lando finished!
No, I didn't.
Yes, he did.
Oh, no. No, he didn't.
No? I don't know.
Nope.
I thought
but
it was
Jay
fun.
Did.
He was so surprised that I didn't win, that I won for some reason.
Jay,
yeah,
I
it's
because so
it said could... it said Lando entered first. I thought it said Lando like finished first.
Oh,
no.
But that's okay because Jay finished first. Y'all can eat dicks.
Yeah. Nobody cares.
Jay,
well, everybody
so
that just bet $1,000 on me cares.
Oh, that's true. I did win money. Didn't
I? Oh, I'm doing it.
You're doing it?
You do it, Lando.
You do it.
I'm doing
do
it, Mom.
For the little people.
I'm doing it.
Do it for us, the little people.
No, I keep spinning the fuck out.
Did I get it? I got it! Yes! Sorry.
Am I gonna DNF again?
So passive aggressive.
Well, a third person needs to finish before the timer starts timing.
Jake, aim up!
Ah, damn it!
Shit.
Jake, aim up! You gotta aim up, Jake.
No, when I aim up, I fly past it.
Yeah, because you're doing things wrong.
Oh, thanks.
Try not doing that, and then you'll be fine.
So helpful.
Yeah.
Jake, shoot them, Jake. Shoot them with your guns.
So easy to spin out.
Why do I keep spinning out, you fuck, I said it.
You gotta bleep that, dude.
What, this word?
Okay, bleep that too.
Are we honestly using this race?
Yes. Yeah. This is a good race. Right, you got this. This is the run.
Anyone want to spec? Aw, oh, damn it.
Oh.
I landed on top.
One more. You got this, Mark. You got
one
this.
One more, Mark. One more. Aim a little higher. Aim a little. Oh.
Nope. No.
Okay.
Let it balance. Okay. Don't oversteer. There you go.
Got it.
Good job.
Good for you.
Thank you.
I love how third place comes in and everybody's like, thank Christ. Nobody gives a shit that they're not finishing.
You know,
they just want the pain and suffering.
You know what?
That
was actually kind of fun. I enjoyed that.
Oh, now
that
I'm doing
a good
run.
Like
now
that.
I'm actually doing well.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Yeah, that was actually fun.
Are you kidding me? Six seconds. Come on.
You got this.
Oh, no, I fucked it up. Okay, now I'm not bitter. That was okay.
That was
fun
good.
Map.
I liked that one. That was cool.
Yeah, it was fun.
Well, you finished first, so of course you liked it.
Well, yeah.
The loop. Oh, I didn't read the name of that map. All right, here we
coaster.
Go again. Back at it again with another super race.
Cause you know, supercars are great.
Why am I in?
We gotta do some motorcycles, yo. I'm only good at motorcycle races.
Well, get good though.
Oh,
ow.
God.
Thanks. Thanks, guys. That's great. Just leave me here to die. Cool.
Will do.
All right.
Fuck you all.
Let us know if there's anything else we can do for you, Chris.
At least buy me dinner before you fuck me over like that.
Holy
wow.
Purple.
Wow.
Did not intend to do that. I apologize.
Do I not have a weapon?
Can I try not to flip my car 10,000 times?
Somebody shot out my tire. Thanks for whoever did that.
You're welcome. I don't know if it was me, I'm just...
Oh, okay, who's orange?
Sorry.
You know, that's okay.
Yep.
He's not sorry, shoot him back.
He's Canadian,
don't
all right.
Don't shoot me, I'm innocent!
I don't care.
Sweet innocent.
Okay, I can race without a tire. Nope, I can't race without a tire.
Oh, look at that in the distance. We're gonna have some fun.
Yeah, this looks nuts all of a sudden.
Yeah, it's got this much from 0 to 60. Real quick.
Holy mother of God, this
is
cool!
Zentorno is way slower than T20.
Oh, shit!
That's because I have one wheel missing.
I told you it was it was slower.
No, he was using
sarcasm.
Because he passed.
Wow.
Way to go, Jay.
I had to go back. I missed the checkpoint.
It's classic.
No, I hit something.
Hey.
Please don't shoot.
See ya.
No, I'm not. I'm a Canadian
citizen.
Did they
almost just
please
blow up?
Oh, don't throw freaking grenades, you scrub.
Dude, did I almost blow up after?
This is a good race.
That was me. I shot the gas tank. This is a cool race.
I really like this map.
Yeah, I like it.
I really like this map.
No, but my car blew up and I almost landed on somebody.
Yeah, I shot the gas tank.
Don't blow me up. Ah, damn it.
Eat shit.
Oh, no.
Wow, such an ass.
I just pulled off the most clutch accidental move ever.
Accidental, eh?
Yeah, I had my hands off the keyboard. I just let the car.
He's living dangerously, guys. He's got his hands off the keyboard.
Yeah. It's pretty crazy.
I love those loops.
This is such a cool race.
Yeah.
I like this map.
Those loops are great.
It's actually something I can do.
Yeah. It's not like too skill intensive.
Yeah, I know. It's just basically... Well, it's still pretty skill intensive, but...
Oh, no! Oh, I died!
Oh, why'd you die?
I flipped upside down and landed on my roof.
Oh well, sucks to be you.
Oh, that would
I'm
do.
Just, I'm so glad I'm not motion. Oh, I don't get god. Like, motion sickness. Cause this would be like hell.
Fuck, I'm in third now. Shit.
Jay, buddy.
Fuck you.
Am I really like in first or second?
I'm in fifth.
I'm in second.
Nope. Yeah, fourth, fifth. It shuffles depending on where I am in the loop.
I'm gonna be an Alcoholics Anonymous by the time this shit's over.
Oh, are you kidding me? I missed another fucking checkpoint. Shit, damn it!
Why are you so salty?
Oh! Wow.
You are a giant shit. Piece of donkey shit.
That's not a... What is going on? I did it!
Okay, well, hey, I'm in third.
Me too.
Man, I was that close and I missed a fucking checkpoint.
Did I finish first?
You did.
I think I finished third.
How did you finish third?
No, I finished second.
Yeah, you finished second. You were right behind me.
You scrub. What the hell? You passed shit. Me just like on
what's
that.
Up? Oh, fuck.
I know. We were so close to the end. I feel so bad.
Oh, did I finish?
No, you know what? You've won a race before. I've never what's won before.
Yeah, well, I'm trying to actually beat someone and I actually have chances, so.
Ooh. Wow! The trash talk!
Wow. Mike,
oh, I didn't
even
finish.
There.
I just don't care.
Shit!
Yeah, you should not have.
All right, guys,
finish.
Just
keep going forward, 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 in the middle. Jesus.
Oh, I did finish.
What would you rate this race out of 10?
That's a solid 9.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
I finished second.
It was pretty high until Jay.
I finished second.
Mark, you finished first.
No,
what?
I finished it told me second.
It told me second.
You know
what?
It told me second. Told me fifth.
Wait, we need to look at the time. Fourth. Did we like finish at the exact same time?
Hey, there you go, Chris Bowie.
Oh,
winner.
What? It told me second.
Can you read?
Get some fucking pants, you knob. Jesus Christ.
There are,
I
took the T20. There are
faster
cars.
I'm gonna
try. T20 as well. I can drift pretty good in a T20.
Wow, this car looks great.
Oh my god. The problem... Oh, no. We all have our colors still. Okay. I was gonna say, the problem with the rally cars is they take away the colors, but... Nobody hit me.
Lando, fuck you.
Well, you know what? You were teabagging me.
Oh, you...
You're the one that cut me off.
You so much, Jake.
You gotta bleep Jack, Chris.
T-boning me.
Oh, fuck.
What? Did he say...
Oh, sixth place, my old friend.
Did he say it again?
He did.
No, I said...
you said what, sorry?
He said...
Okay, bleep that and bleep that.
I think I picked a good car for this race.
You know what this is, actually? You don't need drifting at all. You just have to have good handling around a corner.
Oh, you know what, Jake? You know what, Jake? Enjoy no tires for the rest of the fucking round. You're done.
Thanks, boys. Rip.
Respawns.
Yeah, Jake's a little pest on this map.
How about we call a truce here, boys?
I'm down for truces. I am a non-violent...
Casual.
Yeah,
it's called being Canadian.
I am Canadian. Were you guys ever around for those old commercials?
I was.
Yeah, the ones from...
From like the 90s, I think. Maybe they're 90s, 2000s, and they're for Canadian beer.
Oh, maybe not.
It was like a 40, 50 second video.
There's like a guy just giving a speech.
No!
Whatever.
Yeah, there was a bunch of them.
Yeah, I remember them.
Yeah, they were the old ones. I don't know exactly what year they were, but...
Oh, they were 90s for
sure. Yeah. 90s to mid-2000s.
How we're like in this like...
See, I didn't
for,
get...
Like, fifth place.
I didn't get any cool commercials like that.
Place.
I grew up on the East Coast, so all of our television was like already 3 years
what?
Behind. It was like already 3 years behind. We didn't get any cool commercials or television shows.
Oh, look up.
Wait,
look
why
up.
Was TV 3 years
shit.
Behind?
Because it's...
Well, let me ask you a question. Where do you buy a mattress?
It's rural Nova Scotia.
Oh, where do you
had,
buy a mattress? I really don't want to sing the jingle right now, though.
Wow.
Sleep country, Canada. Why buy a mattress anywhere else?
Lando, seriously?
You know what? That's for shooting my tires out.
Oh. Can you not shoot me, please?
Sorry, Mike, you're a casualty of war.
Don't hit me.
I am trying to get past you.
No.
Get kill Lando. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him.
I spun out. They're going.
Butcher him like the dog that he is.
Wow.
Kill Chris too.
Wow.
Why are you guys fighting?
Leave me alone.
Fuck off.
Guys, I have one and only request. Make sure Jay is last. That's all I'm asking.
Oh, I'm trying real hard.
Okay, this coming from the guy that's in first place that we need to take out.
Exactly.
He's
Let
so
me win.
Far in first.
I got a car that's perfect for this, seriously.
Oh man. You know what? I just noticed what the fuck this map looks like. Like, have you guys looked up?
No.
Like, it's crazy.
No, I haven't looked up.
What do you mean,
there's
looked
so
up?
Many, like,
what are you talking
There's so
about?
Many roads everywhere. Like, if you get a good wide-angle shot of it...
Oh, it looks like Montreal!
Yeah.
Jay, it's pronounced Montreal.
Montreal!
Montreal.
Why do you have to give it a beezy voice?
You just butchered it. It's Montreal. You fucking...
What, I'm just talking the way that a woman would in Montreal.
You guys are...
In the province of
Quebec. Like, there's a French guy in the channel, and you guys are actually arguing as to how it's pronounced.
Right,
don't make me
Does
call my
brother. Does anyone have actually any proof that he's French, though?
Montreal.
Oh, yeah, definitely not French.
Yeah, I don't think
no,
so.
No, he's definitely French. That's a silky smooth French accent.
Why do I have to make everything sound so dumb?
Who? French people or just...
Accent.
Chris. Oh, okay, yeah.
It's a silky smooth French accent.
Yeah, I agree.
What the fuck does that mean?
Fuck you, Jake.
Listen to the way you talk.
This map is long.
It is very long. I'm way ahead of anybody, and I'm far from being done.
Look how passively,
I've been,
this guy is.
I know, it's terrible. I've been booking it. Like, I've been rounding these corners perfectly, and I can't catch up with Mark. We shouldn't have let him go, guys.
You know what? I would have been in second place hadn't somebody fucking named Salty Spice shoot at my goddamn tires. As
Listen,
fuck
that
you,
was...
Jay. I was in
that,
first place.
That was a necessary evil.
No, it wasn't.
Suck my dick.
Wow.
Also a necessary evil.
What? You sucking his dick?
No, that's the name of Mike's dick.
Necessary of all evil?
His dick has
it's
a name.
A necessary evil.
Alright.
There
Good
we go.
Job,
first
boys.
Place. Yay.
Oh,
damn
shit.
It.
I just wiped out.
I'm curious as to how far I actually was.
I
Oh, shit. I was
like
a second behind you.
What? No.
I just finished, yeah.
Wow.
Wow. Wow.
Well, I still won. So.
Oh, no, okay, sorry, I was 6 seconds behind you.
Oh, that's a very long time in races.
Fuck you.
Yeah, absolutely.
Did you say that's a very long time in racists?
Yes.
No.
What's the matter with you?
Shit, was that fourth place or third place?
That was
fourth.
Place.
I
that was
third place, bitch.
Damn.
When those fifth and then
which
Sassy.
You were right behind me.
And then Sassy here is about to finish.
Holy shit, I actually finished a fucking race.
Look at that!
Go.
Good work, everybody.
That was a good one. You know what? As trolly as that one was, I liked that race.
Yeah.
That was
I don't know how. I don't know why would you call
curves.
That trolly?
Because everybody was
Jason.
Quite
asshole.
Ooh, look how sexy that car.
It looks great.
Wow.
Yeah, that is a very nice car.
I want to point out his gang
Did
name
we just?
Was.
Yeah, I was gonna say. That's the best crew name ever.
Yeah.
What was it?
You'll see.
You'll see in the edit.
You'll see it in post.
All right.
Right.
Was it
Kato?
It was
it was
You gotta bleep that.
Gotta bleep that.
Alright, everyone, I'm afraid that's all the time we got for us today. I really hope you enjoyed this 3-part miniseries, this GTA Cunning Stunts miniseries. It was a lot of fun for all of us to film. And if you like this video, give this video a like. If you want to see more, subscribe to the channel. And goodbye.
Bye-bye.
Bye. Yeah.